elected officials, we don't have the time to deny the science any longer. If you care about these rivers and streams, if you care about the quality of life of your grandchildren, you've got to get on this issue, and you've got to get on it yesterday.